Hey friends, have you ever wondered what would happen if global warming hits its peak or HWO the world might end? Well, if you are searching for the answers of those questions, you are in luck because in this video I've got the top 10 disaster end of the world movies. These movies will help you with that. From comets to global warming, these films will keep you guessing until the very end. Before jumping into the video, I request you to watch the complete video because in this video there is a big bonus for you that you never want to miss. So let's get started. Number 10. World War Z, released in 2013. And this movie ranks on the IMDb with rating of 7. And it features star cast including Brad Pitt. The movie follows the story of Jerry Lane, a former UN investigator who is pulled back into action when a global outbreak of zombies starts to spread rapidly. He's tasked with finding the source of the outbreak and finding a way to stop it before it's too late. With the help of his team, Jerry travels around the world, facing hordes of zombies and dodging bullets as he searches for a cure. But time is running out, and the fate of humanity rests on his shoulders. This movie is filled with intense action, heart-pounding suspense, and a whole lot of zombies. The special effects are top-notch, and the scenes of the zombies swarming and attacking are truly terrifying. This is a must-watch for any zombies and apocalypse enthusiasts. Number 9. Independence Day, released in 1996. The IMDb rating of this movie is 7, and the leading cast of the movie includes Will Smith and Jeff Goldblum. This movie is about Captain Steven Hiller, a fighter pilot who joins the fight against a massive alien invasion that threatens to destroy Earth. Alongside other members, they team up to save humanity from destruction. However, as the aliens arrive on Earth, they unleash devastating destruction on major cities around the world. But the human race fights back with all they've got. Steven and his team, along with a group of scientists, work together to come up with a plan to save the planet. The movie is full of action, suspense, and special effects that'll keep you on the edge of your seat. The story of humanity fighting for survival and to save their home from destruction is truly inspiring. Number 8. Don't Look Up, released in 2021. And this movie ranks on the IMDb with rating of. And it features star cast includes Leonardo DiCaprio and Jennifer Lawrence. The story follows a group of amateur astronomers who stumble upon a giant asteroid headed straight for Earth. They quickly realize that no one believes them and they are the only ones who can save the world. But saving the world is no easy feat. They must navigate through government cover-ups, media skepticism, and their own personal struggles to get the word out. It's a hilarious, heart-pounding adventure that will have you questioning what you would do if the end of the world was near. Now, if you want to watch the 10 best movies of Leonardo DiCaprio, then click on the top right eye button.
There it is! A giant comet! Hurling its way towards Earth!
Can you see it?
I can't! My head is gonna...
You guys discovered a comet?
Number 7. Geostrom, released in 2017. The IMDb rating of this movie is 5.3. And the leading cast of the movie includes Gerard Butler and Ed Harris. Geostorm is the movie for you. This movie is about Jake Lawson, a brilliant scientist who is tasked with creating a network of satellites that can control the world's weather. But when the system starts to malfunction, causing catastrophic weather events all over the globe, Jake is called back into action to fix the problem before it's too late. However, as Jake races against time to fix the system, he discovers that there's more going on than just a malfunction. He must fight against corrupt government officials and powerful businessmen who want to use the satellites for their own gain. And it's up to Jake and his team to save the world from all sorts of crazy weather phenomena, from giant tornadoes to massive tsunamis, before it's too late.
3, 2, 1. Come on, baby.
Number 6. Deep Impact, released in 1998. And this movie ranks on the IMDb with rating of 6.2. And it features a star cast includes Morgan Freeman and Elijah Wood. The movie follows a group of scientists and government officials as they race against time to stop a massive comet from crashing into Earth and causing a global catastrophe. The comet, named Wolf Biederman, is on a collision course with Earth, and it's up to the crew of the spaceship, Messiah, to stop it before it's too late. The movie is filled with suspense and action as the team of scientists and astronauts work together to save the world. Along the way, they face challenges and obstacles, but they never give up hope.
To stop the comets, and artists who have already been chosen.
Number 5. San Andreas, released in 2015. The IMDb rating of this movie is 6.1, and the leading cast of the movie includes Dwayne Johnson and Alexandra Daddario. This starts with Ray, a rescue pilot who becomes a hero as he tries to save his family and thousands of others from the destruction of a massive earthquake that hit California and Nevada. Ray takes his helicopter and sets out on a dangerous journey across the state to find his wife and daughter who are stranded in San Francisco. The movie is full of thrilling action scenes and heart-wrenching moments as Ray fights to save his family and others from the destruction caused by the massive earthquake, while facing the challenges of the crumbling infrastructure, fire, and flooding. The special effects in this movie will blow your mind and make you feel like you're right there with Ray in the middle of the disaster. The movie features Dwayne Johnson, so if you want to watch top 10 movies featuring Dwayne Johnson, click on the I button on the top right corner. Number 4, Greenland, released in 2020, and this movie ranks on the IMDb with rating of 6.4, and it features star cast including Gerard Butler and Morna Baccarin. The movie follows the story of John Garrity, a structural engineer who's trying to save his family from a massive comet heading towards Earth. However, as the world falls apart around them, John and his wife, Allison, must navigate a dangerous landscape in order to reach safety. The movie is filled with intense and emotional scenes. It is a heart-wrenching tale of survival and family, as John and Allison struggle to survive against all odds. They'll have to outsmart and outfight their enemies, while also dealing with their own personal demons. Number 3, Moonfall, released in 2022. The IMDb rating of this movie is 5.1, and the leading cast of the movie includes Halle Berry and Patrick Wilson. Its story begins when a mysterious force knocks the moon, which disturbs its orbit around Earth, and it turns out that the moon will hit the Earth, which will destroy it completely. And the world is on the brink of annihilation. At this time, NASA's executive and former astronaut Joe Fowler is convinced that now its loot is late, and nobody can do anything about it. But she thinks that has the key to saving us all, and only one astronaut from her past, named Brian Harper, can do something to stop it from happening. In the meantime, that is a conspiracy theorist KC Houseman, who also believes her. Now these unlikely heroes will mount an impossible mission into space, leaving behind everyone they love. They are the only hope for the whole world in this moment.
We're dealing with an intelligent entity. We're planning a mission to attack this thing. I'm asking you for your help.
Number 2, Dante's Peak, released in 1997, and this movie ranks on the IMDb with rating of 6, and it features star cast includes Pierce Brosnan and Linda Hamilton. This movie is about Harry Dalton, a volcanologist who is called to the small town of Dante's Peak to investigate unusual volcanic activity. He quickly discovers that the volcano is about to erupt and that the town is in danger. But the mayor of the town, Rachel Wando, doesn't believe him, and it's up to Harry to convince the townspeople to evacuate before it's too late. However, as the volcano erupts, the town is thrown into chaos, and Harry and Rachel must work together to save Rachel's family and as many people as possible. The movie is filled with lots of action, drama, and a lot of heartwarming moments that you'll definitely enjoy.
Our plastic cloud.
Number 1, The Day After Tomorrow, released in 2004. The IMDb rating of this movie is 6.4, and the leading cast of the movie includes Jake Gyllenhaal, Dennis Quaid. This movie is about a climatologist who has been warning about the dangers of global warming for years. But no one takes him seriously until a massive storm system starts to form, and it becomes clear that the Earth is on the brink of a catastrophic ice age. However, as the storm intensifies, Jack's son, Sam, is stranded in New York City with a group of survivors, struggling to survive the sub-zero temperatures and raging blizzards. Meanwhile, Jack sets out on a dangerous journey across the frozen tundra to reach his son and save him from the impending doom. The movie is full of stunning special effects and gripping action scenes, as the characters fight to survive against the forces of nature. Well, now here are some bonus movies. 2012, released in 2009. Into the Storm, released in 2014. well, friends, this was the whole video, and if you enjoyed it and want to support us, the easiest way is to like the video and subscribe to this YouTube channel. So, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more top 10 lists and more entertaining content. See you in the next video.